So it's the reactor here powering the gravity amplifiers. Gravity amplifiers output goes into the gravity emitters at the bottom, and the resulting gravity beam or anti-gravity wave can be pretty much put anywhere you want to. And I had access and was permitted to view and look at the operation of this main level with the gravity amplifiers and the level below the gravity emitters. And people call these large black rectangular areas on the top portholes. I believe they were some planar sensor array that just took in information from the surrounding area, whether it be patterns of stars or what have you.